was my intro, man. So yeah, like I said, we just here to do a couple songs, not more than a couple, but hopefully won't be before you guys long. And yeah, let's do it. Woohoo! Shout out to everybody in the chat. Let's get it. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Check. Riding on E, wild and I'm free. I gotta believe, talking to God on my knees. I got in his word till it got on my nerves. His will, I bob and I weave. Muhammad Ali, see cash is clay. It only become what you tell it to be. It can be good or it can be God, but never between. I wish a Washington could wash my sins away. I sit and pray the Lord will fill our wallets, no prevention. I've been waking up with aches in my back and neck. Yawn, sit up, crack and stretch. Job calling on my day off. Eight rings, have a check. Paid 900 for this semester. What it look like trying to cash a check? Let's believe him, it'll be this way when I make a million like Bangladesh. Fisher and man, let me cast a net. Click with him like casting nets. Sit with him, give him that respect. Lifelong, that's a bet. I pray for my wife, we ain't married yet. I pray for my kids, I ain't having yet. My son ain't gonna be no bastard. Daughter won't be no bastard at whatever you call it. We having to the technical problems. I don't appeal to the general audience. I'm with General Benedict Arnold. I fight for the colony. My weapons have never been carnal. But also go for the head. I learned my lesson from Marvel. Yeah, I done told you once. I done told you twice. I don't owe you nothing. Boy, I know my rights. I done earned my stripes. I done paid my price. You should lose your life. It'll save your life. West, cross on my back, set a S on my chest. Grapevine quotes, putting holes in the mesh. Don't be reconciled, I ain't pressed, I'm the best. It's just a test, yeah. I do best under stress. I learned early on to make the most out of less. I go the extra mile, I ain't pressed, I'm the best. I'm the best. Let's go. I kind of want to Hope House Twitch. Let's go. Double A-R-O-N, nigga, use your common sense. I've been in that bag, man, you been in the bargain bin. Dressing like it's draft day to any room I walk up in. Ladies like, ooh, here he come. Fellas like, oh, not again. Falling like I'm Robinson. David had to slay on my Goliath. Yeah, that ring like a sling, I put rocks up in. Can't you see we J&B, y'all CV and Jocelyn. Phone keys, pocket knife, commas, it's your partner. What's up? Hey!
Say what's up.
Oh, yeah.
Say what's up.
Vava booming, driving stupid, still what's up?
Say what's up.
Mm.
Say what's up.
Huh? Riding through the city with a bitty, what's up?
Say what's up.
Yeah, yeah.
Say what's up.
Check. He know me, she know me. Say what's up.
Say what's up.
What's up?
Say what's up.
Let's have a little fun, y'all. Let's loosen up. Bless up for the morning. It could have never came, and all my loved ones dread the day they gotta dress up for the morning. Regretting our silent beef, tweeting proms, never speaking proms. Fess up to a cordless. Yeah, booed up with a movie. She glued to the TV. I'm glued to her beauty. They told me I couldn't, but I stuck to my Uzis. Bought her roses and Jordans. She's the one and the 2-3. Forgot I'll be watching something with Bradley Cooper. She the only 10 I see. Chattanooga. I always told myself I'd never be that sappy dude, but alright, I love her. She my weak spot. Achilles heel, soft spot, jelly feel. What you want? Any meal, any heel. They be like, money came by happiness. Well, have you tried it yet? The broker the nigga, the louder the nigga. But I digress. We shop, any deal. Drinks pop, any fill. Three shot, Reggie Mill, bow tie, fairy tale. Little old me, who'd have thought? Look at all the shoes I bought. Walking like I talk it. This what happens when you shoot your shot. Half court, all net. Can't nobody call next. In the first the long stretch. Pick and roll offense. Drive it to the rack, then we drive into the sunset. I feel like who the sun sets. See, you might catch me in that Corolla rolling. Ginger beer in my colon. My name on the lease of the thing, but I'm still finna push you up like it's stolen, huh? Praying I can make it back to heaven on time. We're the home for the day one time. Hope House, what's up? Hey! Oh, yeah. Bye-bye booming, driving stupid, still what's up, let's go.
Say what's up, say what's up.
Ride through the city with a bitty, what's up?
Say what's up,
oh yeah.
Say what's up.
Yup, they know me, say what's up.
Say what's up,
what's up?
Say what's up,
huh?
Say what's up.
He said the thing. I did. We're the Hope House, y'all. We're the Triad Independent Cat Rescue. That's who we're playing for tonight. Hit the donation. The information should be in the Twitch stream. Happy to be here tonight. This next joint, really no background on it. It's just bars. It's just bars. Let's go. I'm from Gate City, by the way. That's Greensboro. There's a street on there called Gate City Boulevard, but it used to be known by a different name. Okay, I'm type crazy. Lee Street raised me. Carolina, y'all never come outside. We don't know where to find you. Hush your niggas, y'all relax. I gave them laryngitis. Son of niggas, I be at. They teach a parent conference, hunting with it. I lead packs. I feel like Aaron Rodgers. I stay in my bag. I feel like Mary Poppins. How you say it ain't my time? And y'all be sharing watches. How you trying to take my shine? And y'all be sharing diamonds. What do we share in common? Not a lot. If you ain't take offense to that, then it's not a shot, but if the shoe fits, I know who I was since glue sticks. How'd another rapper be end up on my toothpick? I used to wanna hit game winners for eight figures. Music came, now I'm Dame Dash and Dame Lilla. I put my own money up and I be blazing trails. You ain't making progress if you ain't taking L's. I learned more in the last year than K through 12. Niggas weird, carrying hammers but scared to brick in the face of people refuse to cover their faces. Either be patient or become one. I can't make this up. Nothing like being stuck in the house to show you. Stuff we struggle with quietly, others go through too. Like, oh, who knew? I don't battle depression, my nigga, no you do. You just don't know you do. You ain't the type of person, though, who's gonna lay down and take it. If it wants your family, it gotta go through you. This much I know is true. I used to go to school in high waters. Last night, I wore the high Jordans. The all blacks, we was out marching for Breonna Taylor and Tasha Thomas. Put a hand on our women, we playing rock'em sock'em. But then they'll call me a thug for that. I don't got no options. I love my country, but I hate what my country's become. Yes, it's possible, nigga, I can walk and chew gum. My mom said she don't want me out there marching at night. I said I walk with the king, my mom, Andrew Young. Look him up. I'm the same age as Pac and Big when they died. Wow, 24 hours, I spent 8 of them lying down. Spent another 8 clocked in until I sign out. By the time I'm home, I'm about ready to wind down. This ain't what I imagined when I was down in Aaron's basement. Beat looping, writing rhymes down. Aaron went to college, we moved it over to Nas' house. Cliff recorded all of us, putting together our sound. Not to mention mixing. Get that nigga his flies now. Knock put up the money to turn a group to a label. 2017, 2 contracts on the table. One to be an artist and one to help with the marketing. I decided to only sign the one for the marketing. Nothing personal in the slightest. They my partner them, but I don't know. I was just on a different time than them. Brought a Maticus and I left the money. Month after signing him, sometimes I wonder how it will be if he wore a squad again. But life goes on, man, can't revisit those times again. On record, I just wanna say that I'm proud of them. That goes for you as well. If you're listening to this, I hope you're doing swell. You're only as good as you are to yourself. Real talk though, I think this pandemic kinda shows us kinda how valuable things really are. And how, you know, some of the material things that we have don't really matter as much. They do matter, you know. I know some people have lost jobs and, you know, lost houses and things like that, security. But I think it's important we remember that we still have people on our side. So if there's somebody you love that you're with, hold them close. If you have a lover, hold them close. Every now and then you gotta look them in the eye and say,
no one makes me don't know what I would.
like I said. To your left, my right, I got DEViANt Sounds. He produced that second track. And this one.
I'd hope.
And more.
I'd hope to find you.
It's unreleased, I'm sorry. Hold on to this for now. Legend has it, my demographic will gravitate towards a pen that's average and praise the nigga, but I'ma praise the Lord, the everlasting instead of Wagner's. Then I'ma raise this sword like Excalibur on to the next challenger. No time for back and forth with these niggas, stop all that tennis racket. I'm trying to form better habits, so I just let them have it. They wanna be God, I'd rather represent them. They call me G for a reason, it's cause I'm better than them. Ironically, I wrote a song called Levi. My man Jay produced it, T mixed it, that's a fit right there. Watch him aim for the throne when I ain't on the throne. But my title still stands when I don't sit right there. I'd rather serve the people, swerve the evil, speak their language, learn their lingo, stay myself until it turns illegal. Might play Black Santa, take the kids to see the second Black Panther. And you know my movie Free, cause Franny works at Regal Cinemas. Can't wait till my biopic makes it into there. But what will it say about my service? How I ministered? Did I honor the common man just as much as the senator? Was I Jesus to mankind or a Jonah to Nineveh? A coward with his hand forced, thinking I'd have saved time and money had I just followed the landlord's plan for my life, dang it. You can count on your life savers when your life dangling in the balance, swinging on the pendulum. Hard times I've been in them, hard rhymes I'm pinning them. I give it 7 years, they gon' wish they was cool with Tim and them. Thou shall not steal my steel, oh, I see the synonym. My shots unlimited and I'm sending them at my synonyms. Every session I have with DEViANt, end up singing hymns with him. Sending praises higher, we know what begins and ends with him. Yeah. Thank y'all. Much love. I meant to ask before we get into this next track. Much love to y'all. I see the comments as well. Sad Tiger, Zaria, Chief Chonkla, thank y'all for contributing. I meant to ask before we went, I forgot. We have our cues on our phone, so I'm just looking. I meant to ask y'all where y'all are at. Not where you're from, but where you're at, like physically. I think it's kind of funny, like sometimes I'll be watching like stuff on the toilet. Like the person who was making it would not even think that somebody was making, like, was like somebody's gonna watch this on the toilet or like in the car. So if you, wherever you are, if you're at the gym, if you're at work, be careful so you don't get fired. If you're at home, let me know where you're actually at. Be as specific or vague as you want. What'd you say? In the next room. That's right. Yeah. I'm playing the game for show. Yep, Nas. I got me and Nas. We got to get on that Fortnite, bro. I'm telling you. You'll probably smoke me. I'm more of a shooter. But regardless, let's get off of Fortnite for a sec. I wanted to, what's the year, 2021? I wanted to take, like, what? Let me see. Let's take a trip. Back to, let's say, 1988. You know, I'm a big fan of hip hop. Yeah. Yeah. Hope y'all recognize that. A man by the name of Slick Rick. Know what I'm saying? Put out a little album called The Adventures of Slick Rick. This is my favorite joint from it. I thought I'd pay homage. Yeah. Yo, peep this, I'm a genius. How I do it, good magicians never tell their secrets. How I do it, good musicians face what they feel. I don't base what I make on what I make in a year. I be taking my time and I got stuff. Trying to put every instrumental in a hospice. Trying to help all the people out that I rock with. If my homie selling t-shirts, I'm a cop six. Even if they all extra small and do not fit, I'ma help they stock rise even if my stock dip. While you keeping keys from them, come and get your lot pit. If you don't lead them to the water, you do not drip. If you don't lead them to the light, then you not lit. If you rich and your mama broke, then you not rich. Yeah, I got time, I be talking with my spine like I remember when they first invented chocolate. Who you know smoother than that guy Gene? Boy, I rock clean, huh? Dropped out of school about when I was 19, huh? When I came back, I had to change my major twice. I ain't trying to keep up, gotta run at my speed, huh? Next time you say my name, homie, try and speak up. Only one can stop me is myself and Christ Jesus. Circuit 88, this is long overdue.
This is the legend that the ruler Rick threw.
You know what? Everybody say we like to party. I said we like to party. I said we like to party. Hey, we do though. Okay. Look, yo, peep it though. Eugenius low, it's freezing cold at 3 below. You seen a show, but you might need to bring a coat. A word to Bobby, yeah, I caught a body about a week ago. I got a chopper full of balls and let it sing like Figaro. A demon low, I need to know. Oh, you don't think that Gina go? What you thinking? What you drinking, bro? What kind of weed you smoke? What you using? How you doing? You alright? If you not, just let me know. You got my number, nigga. We can link for show. I'm fresh to death like Easter clothes. I'm fresh to life, Jesus rose. I'm next to Cliff.
You see the bro?
And TLJ.
You see the bro?
You see me though, I'm gleaming, yo. Without a diamond ring, a chain, I'd rather have a diamond record. I'ma make like 3 of those. I want a wife, just 1 of those. We make some kids like 3 of those. I tell them about my own mistakes, teaching things I need to know. Tell my daughter, stay away from jokers wearing cheap cologne. Tell my son, your faith will take your fallet and your finger roll. Why? You're worth more. You're worth more. Young world, don't you know the world yours? Hit the stage with a purpose, I ain't there to perform. Man, I'm there to spread word, and you know my word born. Why? I rock, I roll, I sing, I rap the show, now bring it back, come on.
I rock, I roll, I sing, I rap,
uh-huh.
I rock the show,
now bring it back. I rock my clothes, the jeans, the hat, the shirt, the tie, I crease my slacks, I trust in God, I breathe, relax, I love my dogs, I lead the pack, my word is bomb, I speak the facts, your word is false, with strings attached, I work until my knees collapse, but best believe I need my nap, born in 96, but I act 92,
and this is a message that the ruler breaks through, that's true.
You know what? Everybody say we like to party at home. I said we like to party. Come on, we like to party. Hey. Yep, yep. Wherever you are, just hit a little, you know. The fishing rod or whatever. Had to let that one ride out. That was too smooth. I love that song so much. Hey Young World by Slick Rick, if you don't already have it, that's gonna be on a project that's hopefully coming later this year. Yeah, man, I just like to have fun. I just wanted to have a little fun before we proceeded. What was that, 88? That was 1988.
Yeah.
1996, let's see, actually 95 technically, in the small town of, I looked this up, I did my research, Aguas Calientes, Mexico, there's this factory, and they produce a certain type of vehicle. One of those vehicles ended up in a lady's yard, or in the possession of this family that lived down the street from me when I was a kid. The lady, her husband had passed, she's a widow, and she said she was tired of holding on to the car. Excuse me, I'm going somewhere with this, I promise. And she said, you know, if I ride by their house tonight, and their light is on, I'm going to give them this car, because she knows that, you know, she knew that my parents had kids. Rode by the house, and lo and behold, our porch light was on. And so she went ahead and gave us the car. And that car ended up being my first car. And I wanted to pay homage to it real quick. I wrote this song a long, long, maybe around like 7 years ago. But it still resonates today, and I hope it resonates with you. Let's get it. Yeah. Wanted to meet a father, shake his hand, make a man, squash the beef, your daughter, she done made a man, made my thermometer rise, fever when I meet her rise, stuff and make believe, I'm dreaming, or maybe it's Maybelline, man, I forfeit, she's born with it, strange fruit, is it forbidden, I choose you, this ain't forbidden, I choose you like Willie Hutch, choose you like an orphanage, choose you like Mewtwo, I choose you, need more tissue, drop dead, gorgeous, find a mortician, OMG, I'm not a jerk, get to know where me, I act a fool, getting nowhere me. Well, you're more than welcome to put your feet on the dash or put a lease on these wheels. I push a Nissan. My dad half owns it though. When I half have it, I haphazardly roller coaster across the road. And so, if you will, and I would love to let you hit your ride. In 20 years, you wanna say you had the guts to sit inside my 9-6 Sentra. Older than me, busting UEs all over the street. Boy, all I need is
5-6 seconds.
Sorry, I'm a trauma. Blame it on my pop. This is just how I was brought up, yeah. Playing Paul Wall, I've been heavy on them. They don't wanna see me when I throw confetti on them, huh? Bust a donut, I see jelly on them, huh? Bust a. Baba booming, driving stupid, kinda losing all my handles. Got my hands on 9 and 2, and we just tryna find some food. I'm 9 and 2, on my surroundings, avenues, I'm passing through. Hey, check the GPS, I haven't got the slightest clue. Gotta do what I gotta do. Find McDonald's or a Hooters, all I know is she's too beautiful for juice and ramen noodles. Shout out to my mama, too. Taught me rules on how to court a lady right. Right before she shipped this private off the school. Best in lessons to a first semester freshman college student. My coupe is kinda loose, and I can use some fine tuning. Shorty, fine tuning to my favorite 90s music. Pot, knots, common, lot in common, and a lot to lose. If I botch it, I'ma lose it. Not insecure, just nervous, might vomit, quite nauseous, and I sound like Dr. Seuss. Stop it, stupid, she's with you and not them dudes. I get to us, we stay kicking, and I'm just cruising when I sit inside my
9-6 Sentra.
Older than me, busting UEs all over the street. Boy, all I need is
5-6 seconds.
Sorry, I'm a trauma, blame it on my pop. This is just how I was brought up, yeah. We playing Paul Wall, I've been heavy on them. They don't wanna see us when we throw confetti on them, huh? Bust a donut, I see jelly on them, huh? Bust a donut, I see jelly on them, huh? In the comments real quick, if you're bold, type in what your first car was. Mine obviously was a 96 Sentra. It had like 300,000 miles on it when I was all said and done. Mm. It ran great, yeah, great, right? What was yours?
2000 CRV.
2000 Honda CRV. Honda. How many miles did it have on the rest?
It had like 200,000. 186, I think.
Yeah. I'm in a market for a car now because mine is on like 217,000, I think. I'm sure this trip probably put a couple hundred more on it.
If it helps, I had a 2000 Honda Accord.
2000 Honda Accord.
250,000 miles.
Sheesh. Golly. That's pretty good, though. Yeah, Hondas. Hondas and Toyota. For anybody watching, Hondas and Toyota. A Suzuki Sidekick.
Honda.
I never even heard of that.
They never stop running.
A Suzuki Sidekick. Again. That sounds like a phone more than
more than that. You need to calm down.
You're too lit. All right, we good. Nah.
He drives that.
Suzuki. No, that's his first car. That's not necessarily where he drives.
Oh, true. I mean, you never know, man. We hope the cars, you know.
Yeah, they do what they do.
I know the struggle. Started with the 2000 Honda Accord, 97 Eclipse Mitsubishi, and now I'm on a 2015 VW GTI.
I used to drive the Eclipse at Midnight Club. Oh, that's funny.
Yeah.
Went down, then right back up.
Right. I was straight up. I heard them. But nah, yeah, shoot. Where we at next? Type in the comment what your first car was. Yeah, well, I was the only one. That was the only one in town back then, I'm sure. But check it out real quick. Let's see. That was 96. Let's run to 14. 14 is when I went to college. I went to Catawba College. Funny story. I graduated high school, went to Catawba College. My boy Joey, me and him became friends. And Joey was the one who introduced me to Atticus, which is the only reason I'm here right now. So shout out to Joey. Shout out to Catawba College. I definitely flunked out of that first semester. And just not really focusing. I don't know what I was doing. But I mean, it started off good. You know what I'm saying? The first day was dope. So let's explore that real quick. That transition, though.
Steve, who?
Breathe, stretch, shake. Wait. Breathe, stretch, sniff. Ugh. Brief exit so my teeth get mint. Brush, swish around, spit. Then I hit that shower quick. Trying on my outfit. Trying not to wake Chuck up. Feeling like a million bucks. And my son trusts navy blue Vans. Navy blue jeans. Cut them, then I cup them like skateboard P. Take on me, woke a brother up. Call it on snap, blessing up for another one. Pre-Calid 8, so a brother gotta sum it up. Phone keys, pocket knife, kissing knucklehead, one knuckle up. First that, first wave, first impression. First class, first day, first year freshman. Front row bugging out, made it on my mother house. Failure not an object, keep my distance from my mother couch. But bear her shoe, only one up front, man, I look Mayor Urkel. Mountain rows of these would have circles, I would have moved. Professor just arrived, he in a bad mood. Now he passing out the syllabus, But price looking like a zip code. High as a swisher with carnivorous in it. They triple digits. I ain't tripping, I'm double checking. Hear the door open, a single fella start rubbing naked. All in one direction, they pivoting. Professor gets militant, unimpressed with the first impression we giving him. I'm trying to figure how I'ma muster these figures. Mama ain't got the walla, father ain't got the squilla. I see where people get bothered and drop them out of the system. Dropping hundreds of dollars on solving some kind of living. Several times a semester, selling back for a fraction. Lose my financial aid, can't even tell me what happened. I'm trying to devise a plan to get hit by a parked Impala. On the spirit of Leo, somebody go call a doctor. Oscar worthy performance from yours truly, like George Clooney and Siriana. Turn this drama to a horror movie. I'm out of 5,000, Finney Beatty 5,000. Then I call my folks and tell them take it out my allowance. But I'm
broke, nigga, I'm broke.
Might try my hand at the lotto. If I lose, I'm dropping, I promise. Put my hand on the Bible, I know that hell's real. And I'm a man of my word, trying to excel still. And trying to stand on that curb, I might just have to though. Run in the office like OJ, smashing plants. Like quit messing with my FAFSA, yo. I definitely needed, I think all of us needed FAFSA back when we were in school. No time for partying, no time for anything. I had to focus on my money. I did have one homie though. He was wild. He partied every weekend. He was crazy. He was on that red cup, brown drink, bottoms up, I don't think. Hit me if you try and lean, leave your bottle by the sink. Leave your shorty by me, I'm my papa, I'm a dog, man. She ain't with it, then her freaking get it, problem solved, man. Boyfriend at the door like, where she at? I think you lost, man. I ain't seen it, Dev, you seen her? Uh-uh, swear to God, man. This a different cloth, man, you ain't got the sauce, man. Trying to win, how bad he ain't gonna do him wearing off, bruh. Look, let me floss, man. I've been on my humble way too long, now I'm the boss, man. Let me talk my talk, man. Swinging back and forth, I got the diamonds in my cross, man. Y'all know nothing about it, y'all ain't about it like I thought, man. Might just cut this Becky, she a redhead, raw man. Look 3 miles away, I mess around and make her walk, man. Either way it goes, I ain't gonna call her in the morning. Only trust these girls about as far as I can toss them. Man, what she want, man? Bought her everything she ever want, man. Y'all know how much all this stuff costs, man. I'm in the red, I got these voices in my head. I got the devil on my back, I got these choices in my bed. I got this VSOP on me talking business with my demons. And I know that he gonna kill me if I leave him. Look, I got this groupie in my lap. Guess she must have heard my rap. 20 minutes, if you don't know where I'm at, I'm probably chilling out at. Let this ride out for a sec. Honestly, not gonna lie, most of my time spent in college was making the album that song was just on, the album Self. The last song, High, was on there. The second song I performed, Urkel, was on there. For those on rebroadcast, you can rewind it and check out which ones I'm talking about. In fact, I actually got the shirt on right now. If you wanna buy a Self t-shirt, an album by Eugenius t-shirt, hit up timothyeugenius.com, T-I-M-O-T-H-Y-E-U, and the word genius.com. And I got them on sale just for today for the Twitch audience for $10. Much love to y'all for coming on, but the shipping and handling might be, I don't know, a couple extra dollars more, but $10 just for today. I appreciate y'all. Much love. Let's see where we're going next. So yeah, ended up dropping out of school. So what was that year? 2014, 2015 was my freshman year. 2015, 2016, I was out of school. I was working at this golf course. In that time, a lot of great things happened. I met Dev, met Atticus, but, you know, I was just kind of like lost. Like, what am I doing? You know what I'm saying? Just kind of having a bit of an identity crisis. In that time, you know, I wrote a little bit of music. Was working hard on my music, but it was more out of like desperation and more out of like, not out of passion anymore. It was more out of like trying to prove my parents wrong or prove whoever wrong. But this next song is kind of where I was at that time on a more serious, you know, on a more serious tip. Whenever you're ready. Yeah. I don't do drugs cause my pops about to die from them. On top of that, I don't want nothing to hide from him. He might have sold two, stacked and got fly from it, but you can't fly from it. Ain't always a radar you can fly yonder. Cop coming, scrambling to hide from him. No tux, cause I ain't go to prom or nothing. Hopefully I'm prominent enough in rhyming, so I'm not 35 job hunting. And what I look like, just wanna have the time for hobbies. What I cook like, and set my circle up for life, cause my hook's nice. Like Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, I live and die for moments where I'm seeing you in awe. When you came out to a show, and I'm feeding you the balls, but you knew me as a loser back in school. Who would've thought Lil Bill had a little trill in him, Lil killing him with curriculum from the school of thought. Nowadays, the spitters speak the truth, and they boo him off. But even Christ was a superstar, to hail you, to nail you, no matter who you are, word to L Boogie, wise words from L Rookie, he a lifer, I remember when we played a little hooky, she sell herself a dough, she used to sell cookies, so much for a scout's honor, this is me, Timothy, letting my mouth wander, I'm the rap game Wally Zerbiak. I ain't playing with your queer, asking where my jersey at. Your latest greatest couldn't stand next to my early raps. They say when I was 8, I look like Jordan from Bernie Mac. 11 years later, watch me Mac a Wanda. Write this writer in advance. My stanzas in large font. Rule my writer in advance. A fan in smart water, cause I kill the competition. I do. That's where the Nardwar. Sister had a second daughter. That's where the art Garth. They say, kid, you going places. Let's just hope my car start, cause it's older than me. It was a gift from a widow, I got my motor for free. The BP by my house, in Arizona for death, and a soda for me. Give me 5 on 5, I'll be open for 3. Buying BS, looking for the golden receipt. You dig? You dig? I appreciate y'all for the comments. Once again, we're donating to Triad Independent Cat Rescue tonight. Make sure we get these little kittens some homes. And yeah, just keep them off the street, man. Because they need shelter as much as any of us do. Appreciate it. And like I said, you know, that time was really just weird and different. You know what I'm saying? It was really just like, I don't know. I was like being a jerk to certain people. I was really sporadic, but if there's one thing that came, one good thing that came out of that time, it was the fact that I worked on a lot of music at the time too. And me and my buddy Clef actually created a little EP. I was in the middle of making, like I said, Self, my album. And I decided to take a little detour and work on this little project called Lil Something. That track you just heard was the last song on Lil Something. It's called Lil Something. Ironic, because it's like 10 minutes long. There's like 4 other features on there. But this next joint is my favorite joint from Lil Something. It's me and Clef. He wasn't able to be here tonight, so I'm going to do his first verse. And yeah, it's just about, you'll see. Let's get it. Oh, yeah. Hey, yo, hit me on the cell for a spell. Because I don't know if you dead or in jail. And if you are, man, you know I got the bill. Cause I've been down ever since Timmy Turner moved out of Dimmsdale. You know I had to graduate senior high just to get a phone. The only fam calling me is in the other room for my room. Wait, something's wrong. What about bros? Thought I had those. Middle school trying to match clothes. Now it's match clothes. Deuce, deuce, game over. Road to riches, why the homie 2 lanes over? I remember I spent 2 Tuesdays over. All we do is smile. We ain't smoking in a while, man. The first time I saw this kid, I had to be 11. The last thing I called him was a homie till heaven. The last time I saw this kid had to be 2 years. First time he called, I said, who this? Clef. Where the Clef? Just. And we ain't spoken in a while. Pick your phone up and down, man. Where the Clef? Just. Yup. word, check it out, look. I said this, that, sitting with the crew in the back of the church, chilling in the pew while we laugh till it hurts. So somebody turns around and says he knows all the mamas. We ain't laughed since the high school became my alma mater. We the lucky ones though, ain't no baby mama drama. You and my god brothers, but they moved to Colorado. Let me copy off your homework, classroom connected us. You ain't got the door, buy you fast food a second lunch, packed in the back seat. Hit a chick for layup, never hit a chick to layup, just to fill a chick for kicks. But I always miss my layups, said I never feel the kids. Hit a kid fills up a stadium and suddenly we friends. Real recognize real and you real fate. And real friends ride still when the wheel breaks. And real friends dial still. Here's my number, it's 336 some. Just call me.
Call me.
Just.
Call me.
Just.
Call me.
We ain't spoken in a while. Pick your phone up and dial, man. Just.
Just.
We ain't spoken in a while. Pick your phone up and dial, fam. Do me a favor. If it's somebody you gotta talk to, somebody you know you're not on good terms with, somebody gotta forgive, after this dream, hit them up. Cause why not? One time with it. Yo, men lie, women lie, numbers don't though. Hit me up, cause I still got my old phone.
Hey, hit me up, cause I still got my old phone.
Why?
Men lie, women lie, numbers don't though.
And we both home, so why we not chilling? Like we not dogs, let me stop tripping. You my guy, you my boy, you my ace. That ain't never gonna change. No time, no space, just. 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 We ain't spoken in a while, pick your phone up and dial, man. One more time, just. Just. We ain't spoken in a while, pick your phone up and dial, fam. Much love. Make some noise for yourself wherever you are, man. Appreciate that. That was Call Me off my 2016 EP with Clef, Lil Something. It's on SoundCloud only, Bandcamp as well, a couple other obscure places, but yeah, we appreciate y'all, man. I still love that project. It means a lot to me. That was 2016. Crazy year. 2017, I actually got back in school. I went to Guilford Tech in Greensboro. Or actually in Jamestown, technically. One second. In Jamestown and a gym. Thank you, Zaria. Much love. You're a gym? You're a Steven Universe?
Lil Uzi.
Is he a gym?
Lil Uzi.
Lil Uzi's gym? Yeah. Nah, ain't no gyms. Nah. That's crazy. But
right.
But yeah, no. So 2017, I got back in school, back on my grind, back working on self. And this joint right here is really I was gonna do something crazy tonight, or I was gonna like, but I think it'd be better if we just played it out. You know what I'm saying? I think it'd be better if we just played it out. Enjoy this one. Fist and pencil. Let's get it. Yeah, wherever you are, put your hands up like this. One time. We going, yeah. You wanna get on the hook? Hurry up.
Life goes on, man, that's one thing about it. Life goes on, man, that's one thing about it. Ain't been right so long, I spent my Sundays wildin'. So I went through hell and took the one drain out it. You know that life goes on, man, that's one thing about it. Life goes on, man, that's one thing about it. I said life goes on, man, that's one thing about it.
Okay.
Life goes on, man, that's one thing about it. You
it's,
know.
It's nothing other than that one youngin'. Keeping it nothing under 100. Special cloth cut from it. Wonder which one of these wannabes trying to die today. Your boy spitting flames in the building. Go find a fire escape. I know what you thinking, that's a bunch of bragging for an underclassman. I ain't no punching bag, it's a young assassin passing out cash clutches and hover rounds. I finna get to clapping like a loving crowd. Oh, a thundercloud, underground jungle fever, spreading word to unbelievers. Run around after you spun around, plead the blood of Jesus. Open the lakeys, step in the shimmy to run the sneakers. Talking about catching bodies, you probably got butter fingers. I'm 1-0, bump it deep, it's, I'm undefeated. I'm Sunny Youngest, quit thugging and pull your dungarees up. Cooler than summer breezes, cooler swoop. Do you want to draw on my bid and have you coming to in another season? Walk out on when you left pondering questions like if God and aliens exist to those planets of other Jesus run by you quicker. Make it.
Yes, the king is called on a 400-meter sprint. Read my lips. If you ain't right it, you need to plead the fifth. Dropping 99, but your homie got 33 assists. Sneaking peeks in my pen, I'ma hit you with that cease desist.
Hold up.
Yeah, okay, chakras on He-Man, pockets on We-Man, about to go pecans, sapping like a tree branch, flowing like I'm D-Wayne, swimming like I'm T-Pain, your favorite rapper treat my catalog like the King James, y'all ain't messing with my oldest testament, you the Deuteronomy, you ought to save your breath, my friend, I'm the ish in the cypher, be careful what you stepping in, trying to run it back, just rescheduling your death again, I'm better than I ever been, stupid, ooh, as you made it with my GPA, then you will praise it too, ask Chucky, that's my road dog. Back when I had no job, he would put the bill and even tip the waiter too. Now I'm ballin', draw a foul, and even hit the fader too. Burn the whiskey, name should be Gemini, how I work for the first and 15th. Deep cuts, all the curio, are we really finna act like I ain't nice with the pen? Man, y'all hear me about as hot as when you die to your sin. Okay, I'm trippin', but I'm Michael with the fire within. Okay, I'm pippin', but I'm liable to fire from half court like it ain't a thing. Make a four before I let it fly, that's the paper plane. Shake him straight up out his shoes, you ain't know, now you do. Bump a marijuana stick, I'm out of different altitude. Only making power move from here on out. They gon' try to knock your hustle and your peers going down. But that's life goes on, man. That's one thing about it. Go ahead.
Life goes on, man. That's one thing about it. Ain't been right so long. I spent my Sundays wildin' and so I went through hell and took the one train out it. You know that life goes on, man. That's one thing about it. Life goes on, man. That's one thing about it. I said life goes on, man. That's one thing about it. Life goes on, man, that's one thing about it, you know.
Yeah. Freestyle, man.
Check it, it goes reaction 9-7. Meanwhile, you're out of fashion. I'm nothing and nobody. You're already a has-been. You are an alarm clock. I'm so far a mattress. I'm Marcus Dupree. The greatest that never happened. It's a dope beat. And bro, I'm digging it so deep. And
pile it up the surface of this earth because you're so weak.
Piling up your dirt and then I'll spit it at your feet. I used to be Titus. I used to rap as Titus. And then I got... got some legal papers and had to change my name. It was good, but life goes on, man. That's one thing about it. Life goes on, man. That's one thing about it. I need to get on stage now and live my best.
Atticus Lane, y'all. The reason I'm here tonight. Woo. Make some noise for him wherever you are.
Woo. I'm right here.
Yeah, oh, hell yeah.
Woo.
All right. Back into I know, right? Disappears. Atticus, man.
That was a little too character.
We catch my
enough, yeah.
Mystery character. Oh my god.
You might want to breathe.
Alright. Yeehaw. Yes, alright. Yeehaw. Once again, we're supporting Triad Independent Cat Rescue tonight. All the information is in the stream. Home for the Days stream. What up, Nas? Appreciate that. Goats. Yes, sir, still. I was gonna say. That song is almost at like 70,000 plays on SoundCloud. Shout out to everybody who's gone to listen to it. If you want to find me on SoundCloud, everywhere is Timothy Eugenius. So soundcloud.com/Timothy Eugenius. TimothyEugenius.com for the shirts once again and all my music. Yeah, we appreciate y'all, man. Thank you. I was supposed to say something else about that song. Maybe I forget. Something else. Maybe not.
Where were you?
Maybe not. But nah, we appreciate y'all for continuing to be here, continuing to rock with us. I'm almost out your way. that was 2017, was it not? 2019. Me and this guy, Dev, DEViANt, we started working on a little something that hopefully will come to light in the future. Hey, sooner than later.
Hey Tim.
Yo.
Gene, I just want to let you know. You sold a shirt tonight.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh.
You know how I'm like hooked into your email for some reason with that? Somebody just bought a shirt.
Okay. We're going to keep that person. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, whoever bought that shirt. Much love.
Who bought the shirt?
Big wins.
That's
baby.
A little weird to hear from, you know, the other room. It's like, you know, I was hoping to turn my Do Not Disturb off and see that I sold the shirt. But either way, it is what it is. Thank you so much. Nah, honestly, thank y'all so much for these, for the purchase, man. But nah, 2019, let's skip to 2019. Me and this guy started working on a little thing. Hopefully it'll come to light. We're both busy. We both have a couple projects ahead of that. But when it comes to light, then you'll be there. Let's get it.
Yeah.
Yeah. DEViANt Sounds, y'all, on a production. Yeah. Look, yo, it's a summer Sunday afternoon. Hopped on my church clothes, cruising down a pretty dirt road, up in earth tones. Time is on my side, so I lurk slow. I like my ride, like my bride, nice and modest, so the skirt low. No more busting donuts, I'm a grown up, I'm mature, sir. You don't love it if it don't hurt you when you hurt her. Linking up with Dev to figure out what's the word. Words still trying to decipher how I got away with murder. Cause every beat I'm saying, I either murk or I hurt. Either put him in the ground or a gown like Herf Jones. I ain't graduating and it isn't cause I learned slow. I just wanna see my mama purse grow, but it ain't gon' be cause of me doing something that I hate. So I said let me hit the brakes like Kurt Blow. Started writing rap, spitting church flows. Didn't make a lot, I am not Michael Scott, but my work shows. Office head is what they said when I stopped rapping about the light in every bomb. And what y'all want, a rap passionate of Christ. Look, I am not your audio pastor. I think I'd rather write on the light as well as what it shines a light on. I hope you listen to this when the hype gone. That's when the lifelong fans come. 50 some years old, rolling to the shows with your kids, wife, aunt, grandson. Family affair like Manson. Nah, it's a family of hair like Hanson, Samson. Went from writing on a pen and paper to a Samsung. It's been a long time coming, like with Samsung. On a devil head while me slam dunk. That's crazy. Yo.
Second half. Still team second half.
You said what?
Team second half.
Oh, okay, yeah. Look. I never seen the righteous forsaken, but if you don't follow his plan, then he'll find a replacement. How many Marys did he go through before he found the one we sing? Mary, did you know too? Burying the old Jew, is it easy or fun? No. Does it need to be done? Yes. Nobody on their deathbed wishing that they had done less. I live in constant unrest. It's things that I ain't done yet. Don't know when I'ma die, but till it happens, I ain't done yet. I gotta see 100. I gotta hold my great grace. My people gon' love me to death, but only tired of having to bake cakes. So many candles on it won't finish blowing till daybreak. So when I get to heaven, all my folks like, dang, you late, late. Super tardy to the party, my bad. Introducing Eugene from the triad. Little old me from a shrimp to a triple OG. Not a pimp, but I got a hotel. Yeah, I got a hotel when I went to ATL. Me and Atticus hit up an open mic, and that's word to mic. First time performing at a state, homie, show you right. Got a lot of, what's your Instagram? Scope will bro you tights. 4-hour drive, give it time, bro, we gon' do flights. I'm rapping like a rapper, slanting all my rhymes, dragging my vernacular, sagging all the time, acting like a bastard. I need a different angle, I'm grabbing my protractor. I told you I was changing, don't be acting like what happened. I told you I was sorry, don't be acting like Miss Jackson. I told you I Atari, don't be acting like Miss Pac-Man. Your inaction is inaction. It's funny watching how y'all niggas act outside of rapping. I said, at your age, you should act your age. You ain't talking change, put your pacifier back in. DEViANt Sounds, y'all. Go get them. We'll be right back.
the rap for your round.
That is how we did it, didn't we?
Nah, literally. Much love, y'all. Make some noise for Deviant wherever you are as well. His at, what's your at?
Deviant underscore sounds. Yeah.
On Instagram. That sounds yeah. right. Deviant yeah, underscore sounds, man. Go buy some beats. Go look. You just dropped a project?
Yeah, I just dropped two projects. One's called Soft Serve. It's in my bio link, and the other one's in there too, Rendezvous. Soft Serve is available online on Spotify and everything. Rendezvous is still only on Bandcamp, but that might change soon. But y'all should go buy it on Bandcamp if you don't buy it.
Buy it on Bandcamp pays the artist fairly.
Very fairly.
Yeah, very fairly.
I gotta eat.
Mm-hmm.
Eating is good.
Eating is great.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And make sure you wait till it's Bandcamp Friday. You get all of it.
Yeah, that's in 2 days.
Just talking about that.
Seven.
Yeah. Literally. Let's get band. Yeah. Support your Bandcamp artists, man. We trying. But yeah, much love to y'all for that. This next joint. Well, actually, let's transition to. That was 2019, right? We're going to 2020. And all of us kind of have like a bad relationship with 2020. I'll be honest. Wasn't a great year at all by any accounts, you know what I'm saying? Of course, COVID, social injustice and things like that. And I definitely want to send my prayers out to everybody who has lost somebody. It's not easy, you know what I'm saying? Having to grieve and having to deal with things. You know, people lost their jobs. It's crazy, you know what I'm saying? It's like who saw that coming for real, you know what I'm saying? Like, it was just such a wild year. Something pretty significant happened to me that year, you know, even before the pandemic, now that I think about it. And yeah, I just wrote a song to it just to get my feelings out. I'm still kind of unsure how to feel about it. But I'm definitely glad that I got it out. And hopefully it helps somebody else who may be in a state of grief right now, or in a state of sadness or confusion or whatever it is. Yeah, this one's for that person. And this one's for you if you need it. I think it happened on a Friday. Seen a white minivan staring out the window at the driveway. Denise crying in her hands. It's kind of fuzzy, I was only 5. 18 years later, it's a week after Kobe died. I walk as usual down to Ebenezer Baptist Church. Took a moment just to worship and pray. I think a thank you, Lord, should be my first words of the day. Maybe get into my word of the day. Then I walked home, got some breakfast in me. Raisin bran, but I heat it up. For 3 minutes, then I eat it up. I took a seat at my computer, went to YouTube to see what's up. Then Franny hit me and TJ up. Like, y'all need a couch? We said, yeah, but we gon' need a truck. But I'd rather not deal with U-Haul with all the fees and such. Then I thought, why don't we rent from Lowe's? It's 10 minutes down the road, plus this is where I work. In 2 days, I'll be there 4 years. People often walk to me to scoff to me like, dang, you've been there 4 years. But I ain't tripping, it's a living. Why they gotta call their bank at the restaurant? But that's neither there nor here. I got my shoes on, then we gotta move on. This was around noon. Convenient, cause I had a store meeting around 2. The plan was pick the couch up, drop it off at home, then return the rental. Hit the meat and head back and maybe search for pillows. Maybe take a nap on it, make the joint official. Simple, we hit the desk and my man Stefan took care of us. Handed us the keys, then we burned rubber. Couple black boys, enjoying America. Then I got a text from my dear mother. It says something like, Tim, are you free today at 2? Me and your father have something we need to say to you. I text back, well, can we shoot for 4? I'm doing something, then I have a meeting at the store. She texts back, this is important. I text back, I'll try, but really I disregard it. My mind is on the meeting and how I've been in a garden center since I was 19, and I'm still part-time, and full-time would be the dream. But they never gave it to me because I had classes. But I just finished with an associate's in business admin. And yeah, I love a job where I can put that into practice. But I'm cool with staying where I am until it happens. And it's the first I've heard from him, so I can't pass this up. Stairs on the third floor is where this couch was. It took some weird angles, but we got it down fine. Oh, did I mention it was black and leather? Yeah, to really tie the house together, a condo or whatever. We set the couch in the bed, buckled up, turned the key, then we burned rubber. Couple black boys enjoying America. Then I got a call from my little brother. It went something like, I said, what's up? He said, what's up? Yeah, you good? I said, I'm good. He said, all right. I said, what's up? He said, you talk to mom? I said, a little. He said, you need to talk to mom. Hey, I love you, bro. Then he hung up the phone. He sounded sad, but he wasn't crying. Is someone dead or is someone dying? Are mom and dad splitting? Yeah, they got their issues, but it ain't that bad, is it? Is it? Man, I hate this feeling with a passion. People blowing up my phone, being vague, and I don't know what's going on. They're not explaining the situation, and now I got this knot in my stomach. Yo, this is not what I wanted. My mind is wandering, wondering what's the deal while I'm in the meeting. Oh, by the way, they wasn't trying to promote me. It was like 20 of us in the room. Something about a training team, but I couldn't listen to them. I was on a different tune. In hindsight, thank God I ain't get an interview, because I'd have bombed that. I want a raise, but at this point, I'm beyond that. I'm breathing heavy on the highway, trying to calm down. The sweat from my head sitting on my palms now. I made a left into the neighborhood that I grew up in. I made another left onto the street that I grew up on. Made another left onto the driveway of the house that I was raised in. Now I'm praying, saying, Father, come on. Whatever this is, I'm just asking that you get us through it. Open the door, I see my mom in the living room with my little nephew, he ain't hearing some. Looked into her eyes just to see a tear in one. My pops enters from the kitchen and he sits adjacent, stone-faced, hands folded, eyes pink, and he never cries. Only time I seen him cry is when someone died. I found out that day that my sister Denise, my older sister, had passed away. And like I said, the whole time I was on the way there, I just never really considered that that might be a possibility. Like the whole day I'm thinking, what does my mom want to say to me? And you know, it's just, yeah. That was February 4th, 2020. And like I said, a horrible, wild start to my year. And of course it didn't get any better. So real quick, before I finish my set, I just wanted to say to anybody dealing with any, you know, type of like depression, anxiety, whatever it might be, if you're like just like bugging out, I just wanted to send some hope your way. My prayers are with you. I'm praying for you, you know what I'm saying, in a real way. My hope is in God. It's in Christ, you know what I'm saying? So whatever it is for you, whatever your hope is in, hold on to that thing. Like I said a couple songs ago, people are like, you know, we're here for each other for a reason. Even though we're quarantined, even though we're like, you know, far apart, even though I'm not actually physically here with you, just know that, you know, no time nor space could keep us away from each other. So, and like I said, hit up that person that you haven't hit up in a minute, because you never know. And not in like a they might die tonight way, but like, you know, they might need you. You know what I'm saying? Be a friend as a service. You know what I'm saying? Not as a luxury. I'm rambling, but I appreciate that. Much love. So yeah, that was 2020. And we added that jank. and before I leave, well, you know what? Like I said, that was 2020. This is 2021. That was then. This is now. Let's look forward to a great year and beyond. Let's get it. Oh yeah. Okay. Cause we ain't done yet. Look. Back in the days when a hot bar will make them clap in amazement. Now newcomers, self-proclaimed rock stars in 15 minutes make them a candidate for greatness. I ain't with it. See, it ain't that they ain't gifted. We teach them an old curriculum and quick to call them slow as soon as they grade slipping. Man, I say we switched the grade system. I sat with Blackwell and he gave me some great wisdom. Played him some myself, then he dropped a couple gems. Like, just cause they don't hate you don't mean it, they ain't listen. See, one line can change your whole perspective. One verse can shift your whole direction. One song can stop and expect a mother from regretting a conception and choosing not to abort and treating her little boy less like a mistake and more like a reward and bringing a father back. He less of a baby daddy, he more like a support. When he used to think, man, it's more than I can afford right now or in my fight round. You gotta forgive me for how this might sound, but I'm trying to put you in that white gown. In a perfect world, I'd have had you in that nightgown, and we'd have done it in our own place instead of a dorm. More of a romance novel, less of a porn. No, I never had clothes that had never been worn. I always had enough layers to weather the storm. I was taught, if you give in a stage, you better perform. They used to heckle your boy, I'm back to settle the score. God made me to be great, so I'll be regular for it. G-E-N-E, I'm battling never before. It's like that. It's like that. Yeah, look, I ain't get a nomination this year. Oh, now you good, family? I'm lacing up my J's, headed to the Hood Grammys. I might not get the Record of the Year award, which is really the Acceptance from My Peers award. Well, how about the Blood, Sweat, and Tears award? Make a plan, make it clear, put it in the Gear award. Or maybe the Face Your Fears award. Other I've been through hell, but I still made it here award. It feels like I've been here before. See, that's that deja vu. Ask anybody in the game I knew. I never charged for what 8 times 2. I let them name the price. I beat the beat up and I take the fight. Dana White, I had to learn how to take advice. Cause everybody ain't the hating type. A wise man once told me, little homie, the one that would rather pray with you than lay with you, you need to make your wife. And it don't stop there, you gotta date your wife. By all means, put your kids in the best schools. But it don't stop there, you gotta raise them right. Like two wrongs don't make a right. And look left before you make a right. See, this is the type of stuff I ponder when I let my mind wander. I'm single than a Pringle, a wedding theme's on my brain. I'm thinking gray and white. I alley-oop my thoughts to God when I pray at night. Shout out to Clef, been down since middle school. Shout out to Ben, been down since Take My Life. I used to beg my friends to let me stay tonight. Cause y'all know we grew up without cable, right? Watching old VHS's, memorizing scripts. Sitting in the Von Trapp singing 80 Vice. I take opinions with a grain of rice. Especially in my town, especially with my sound to actually rap. But I don't rapity rap like packing a mag in a bag of the hack with a stack. As a matter of fact, man, that's whack to me. No, you can't package me. I don't got time for the ones coming after me. I'd rather rhyme for the ones coming after me. Understand, this is much more than rap to me. If you gon' rap to me, rap to me. I'm outta here, y'all. Appreciate that. Shout out to Hope House. Triad Independent Cat Rescue. Please donate. Know what I'm saying? Home for the Day, Atticus Lane. Everybody in the next room, everybody who purchased a shirt, everybody who's on the stream right now. My man Atticus is next. Stay tuned. Oh, yeah. Yep.
Crazy.
Shout out to Zarya, shout out to Nas, Enoch, man Dev, DEViant Sounds for being out here. Top Heavy Productions, y'all follow. Give them a follow. Support. Much love. Much love.